in the centres last week. Of course, he didn't play. They didn't get any game time against the Bunnies on Saturday night. Will he start in the centres on Sunday?
I don't know, it was such a big call last week. I was completely shocked by it and taken by surprise, but it seemed to have worked well. But then for him not to actually get on the field as well, I thought, you know, is he going to get introduced at some period in the game as a spark? But Tyrone May did so well defensively, but I think it's a different kettle of fish this week coming up against such a powerful opposition centre in Justin Ollam. So he's going to be in a handful, and Brenton Aiden's a bigger body. So do you go with a bigger body against such a powerful opposition centre, or do you stay with Tyrone May, who did such a good job last week? Thankfully, I'm not the coach to come up with such a big call in such a big game.